How you doing? Birthday party, huh? Giveaway.
We have always worked together with Wood. All the businesses have always been me and him. So now that it came to the cars, I said, well, give me your input. He did. Beautiful truck. Now we know he's a good designer for cars. And I came to him a while back ago and I told him, that I wanted to build this to aim for somebody around his age, and I think he killed it 100%. This truck is beautiful. It's gonna make somebody very happy, very comfortable. But it was so special working with my dad because everything that I've done up to now, I've done it because he's always believed in me. He's always pushed me. Anytime I have an idea and I tell him, hey, listen, I want to do this, he believes it right away. And he says, yep, you can do it. And he starts talking about it like it's already done. So it makes me believe that I can do it. And case in point, look at this truck. I said, I want to build it. He said, you can do it, we can do it, and there it is. Love this guy, man. There's one little detail that I didn't tell him about his truck. It is the fact that he was designing this truck for himself. This is your truck, Pops. I built it for you. Together, it was because I wanted to give you a little bit back of what you've given me. Please. There you go.
Day.